waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests.